security back here. I'm gonna check it out. Stay put.
So yes, I'll have them see the house tomorrow at 3 p.m.
Oh, that looks good. What is that, chicken salad?
Mm-hmm. You want a bite?
No, thank you, sweetie. But here's the thing, though. You really think you should be eating that?
Well, I mean, I am hungry, so...
Water only 4 hours before stage. Ain't that right, fellas?
Yeah. Not even like a granola bar? Is that healthy?
Who the fuck are you?
Well, no, actually, I just mean carbs are unfairly demonized. You know, that's how he's looking. I wouldn't change what he's cooking.
It's fine.
Oh, it's fine? So you think people come in here to see a fat piece of shit flopping his tits around?
I don't have tits.
Nobody wants to see a big dick hanging off a bag of garbage.
Shouldn't have weighed in. Sorry, not a plan.
Oh, no, no. Please continue to mansplain to me what I'm supposed to be doing, because you know, as a woman, I have no fucking idea.
You do your thing. I'll go fuck myself.
Thank you so much for giving me permission. Are you still eating that?
Miss Titties?
Titty, eh? Who the fuck's asking? We not hiring, honey.
LAPD. Let me talk to you for a sec.
I'm so sorry.
No, 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 no. It's my fault.
You don't have man boobs.
Her bark is way more vicious than her bite. That's not true. She bit me. It really hurt. Hey, can you give me a hand or something?
Your self-esteem?
She was up by 12 points in August. I was all in.
Oh, man. Three red roses. Girl is thirsty.
He was a good man.
A loyal customer, a friend.
So were you two close? Close?
Leon was a complicated man. He liked blowjobs from the back. You know how hard that is?
I do.
What?
I just love her, man. I do, since college.
Does she know?
No. You know, we had sex once, like a year and a half ago. She was going through a breakup. I'm over at her house. We're getting drunk. We're watching When Harry Met Sally. And then one thing led to another, and then her Harry met my Sally, and it was great. But then she acted like nothing happened, so then I acted like nothing happened, and so then nothing happened.
All right, look. You need to tell her how you feel. A relationship cannot thrive without honesty. That's why Amber calls me out for being a fat piece of dog shit.
That's abuse. That's a different
thing. No, it's love. Tough love.
Oh, wait. That's a ringtone. That's back of the ringtone. I need a good background. What's a good neutral background? Hey.
Hello. Guess who just wrote
roughly 14 paragraphs on Byron's Facebook page about what a worthless sleazebag he is.
Ah, yes. The revenge phase.
Three glasses of asabi bee will do that to a girl.
Yep. You are drunk.
The alcohol is actually helping because it's giving me clarity.
Clarity? What kind of clarity?
Did I just see a penis? Where are you?
Nowhere.
Did I just see a dick the size of Simon Birch, or what's going on?
Don't worry. What were you saying? Clarity?
Okay, I have this crazy idea.
I'm feeling a lot of stuff right now.
With the business and you, I want you to come over. And I want to watch When Harry Met Sally. Remember the time we did it?
Did what?
Oh my God. I don't want to put you in a weird position. If you don't want to do it again.
Oh, no, no, no. It's not a weird position. It's a good position. You know what? Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, great. Cool. I'm here.
I'll just come right over and we'll do it.
Beep.
Did you hear that?
Becca wants to fuck.
Oh my God. What am I going to do?
You're going to fuck.